Right, here we go again, guys. Part 3 of the Gears of War 4 playthrough. Me and John again. I don't want to fucking introduce every one of my videos like, me and John again, like a fucking robot. Anyway, let's go. Let's start it off exactly
Your mic's
from...
going a bit crazy.
Hello. Right, sorry about that, guys. There's a problem with my headset. Anyway, let's get going.
Man, what the fuck was I doing here? I'll kick this motherfucking shit in.
Get the hell out of here. You know what? I find myself agreeing with you more and more.
Can you hear me alright, John?
Yeah, you're all fine.
Yeah,
all is clear.
Yeah, sometimes, guys, my headset doesn't really work properly with my mic, so... it can be a bit of a pain in the ass sometimes. Oh no, we got...
incoming!
Condom incoming! Oh no.
He was a big motherfucker. I'm not a fan of this SMG.
It's a bit crap, isn't it?
Yeah, it's a bit of a letdown. This motherfucker, big gun.
Yeah, I think it's a bit shit. I don't really think it's that good. I kind of don't rate it. Obviously, we had to go online before, didn't we? With it. It was a bit shit.
Yeah, it fires faster, but doesn't do enough damage though.
Use his own weapon against him. He's got funny ears there. Dun, 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 dun. Don't worry, buddy. I got you.
That's all of them.
This raid was a bad idea.
It was. You're right.
You heard what Jin said.
You're right.
Whatever this is about.
Bam!
We need to get back. Talk to Raina.
Yeah, because if there's one thing my mom loves talking about, it's the cog.
Ooh. Oh no. Oh no.
Well, you said the cock then.
The cock. Oh fuck.
One thing she loves talking about? The cock.
She likes talking about the dick. Fucking hell. They're like tickers, aren't they, these?
Yeah, I was gonna say, they're just taking that, they're going in a different shape.
Multiple conversions.
Alright, come on, let's keep moving.
All the loyalty I ever had to the cause has been punched out of me. Still, it breaks my heart watching Jin rely on a bunch of glorified tin men.
You could always reenlist.
Oh.
The spots recently opened up in the officer corps.
No thanks.
He's pulling it by himself.
I'm more of a...
You nasty beast. He's left him.
Gucci, Gucci.
Don't be nasty. Come on, help me. It's not even letting me carry him. Carry it, sorry.
Locked and loaded.
Whoa. I'm going
to
get the... Mark something again.
About the semi-auto sniper.
Yeah. So hard to wall bounce fucking bots, I'll tell you that.
Flying through these though.
That was well obvious. That was well obvious, that one. I even looked at it like.
Hey, through here.
Oh, it's another fucking.
Came in. A little further.
It's weird, you know, going from obviously the majority of the enemies being like
locusts.
Yeah, to fucking.
And then fucking Lambent.
Yeah, now it's all these robotic things.
God damn it.
And obviously at some point it's gonna be like swarm and all that sort of stuff, but oh well.
I know.
What are you shooting?
That shotgun.
What? What, that was awful. Oh, do you know what I just found? Ember, or whatever it is. Ooh. Ember.
Eyes up. X is just ahead.
What? X is just ahead? Excuse me.
Don't you worry about ugly. You can take care of him.
Thanks, mate.
Congratulations! You managed to get the fabricator most of the way out of the settlement. Now what?
Well, now
not very optimistic, is he?
Oh,
to lower the path out of
here. Just sarcastic bastard, if you ask me.
Easy, huh? There are no controls. Only a DB can operate this thing.
Well, there's got to be
done. That was obvious as well. Come on, come on, Gears.
Another dropship. DB shut.
TR1 down.
I'm coming!
Gonna need help.
Fucking
here.
Hell! Gee, you went back to that, I love it! Oh shit! Oh no! Help me! Help me! Help me, please! Help me, please!
This will work.
Can't go up there.
Yeah.
There you go. There you go. I just like shooting them all like, whoa.
You did pretty good back there.
Pretty good.
Oh, so sorry. I meant magnificent. Oh, I've never seen such spectacular feats of combat.
All right,
no
need to be a dick.
Oh god.
Glad you're safe, ugly. Your friend Jin?
Even got a beard.
She's not the type to give up.
That's a one
beast. You're right about that. Oscar, come on, we gotta go.
Sorry, Hotshot. I drive.
Fine. You drive.
Look, I need you watching our backs. You're a better shot than I am.
Huh. Really?
No. I'm just trying to make you feel better.
Fucking hell.
That was always going to happen, wasn't it?
Yeah, of course. Chapter 4 already, we know there's an act 1. Do you know what I might try and do?
You're safe. I was just about to head to settlement 5 myself.
We hit a few snags.
What happened?
The short version. The cog is on his way.
How long do we have?
Well.
I'll greet our guest. First Minister.
Reyna, I'm here for my people. Stand aside.
You're out of your jurisdiction, First Minister.
So, here's what happens next. Anyone who resists Cog justice will be dealt with.
Like Settlement 2?
That's your choice.
You're forgetting one thing.
Oh? And what's that?
Holy shit.
This isn't settlement two.
Okay. Good meeting.
Oh, it's not over. You two, grab the fabricator and follow me.
Carmine
does what he wants.
Carmine does what he wants.
We need to secure the hall with the fabric.
No shit, Skip. Why am I carrying the fucking thing? Why would we end up carrying it?
Please not do that.
You! Make sure we have enough burn gel in the infirmary.
Excuse me, Nev, but burn gel won't help. The DBs are armed with more than shock rifles now.
Oh, come
Wait.
On.
Jin's using lethal force? Oh, shit. Get everyone inside the meeting hall, now! William, evacuate the school. Make sure no little ones are left behind. Secure the power station.
Nice shot, kid. Reyna, the wall guns are ready.
Okie dokie.
Carmine, get back up there.
Is this where we're taking it? I'm pretty sure it's in here, isn't it? It's gotta be, surely.
Into a shed.
Oh, come on.
It's up there.
Fucking seriously. Come on, surely someone else would have done that. It's not just me, right? Ow!
I think it's just you.
Ow! What?
Might have just been you.
Yeah, it's probably.
Need to find another place.
Nay!
The cog's almost here. Deploy the fabricator.
Well, all right, bitch. Calm down.
Give me a minute.
Go and barricade the hall.
Hey, what's the count? Everyone's here except for Mackenzie and Eli.
They're fine. They're trading with the South Village. Lock it up.
Jeez, crowd, a big door.
Is the cog really coming to take us away?
Yeah, sweetie. They are. But you'll be safe in there. I promise.
All right, William, lock it up.
So? We're good here. Everyone's accounted for.
Your First Minister is fond of the grand gesture.
Yeah, she doesn't do subtle.
Well, neither do I. Defend this door, and let's show her exactly what happens when you attack outsiders.
Okay,
all right.
Get out that fabricator and build some defenses.
Oh, dude. So in other words, Woo! Yeah, alright. Right, I'm gonna put this, here. Right, I'm gonna put it angled that way. Yeah, put it angled that way, yeah. Yeah, that'll do. Yeah, definitely. Can we build anything else? We can't build. Thanks, mate, you left me with zero pennies. Nothing.
It's our role.
Zero pennies.
Take that.
Yep, that's right. I stole it.
There's your beach.
There's loads of ammo over there, by the way. There's loads of ammo over there, by the way. Come on, surely, 1 minute. Fucking hell, we don't need one more minute. Ooh, long shot. Thank you very much. That retro's over there, by the way, if you want it.
Oh, that's sneaky. There's a thing here.
A what?
What's it called? Collectible.
Oh, right, nice. Anybody collecting collectibles? There you go. Don't say I didn't do anything for you.
There's a dropship!
Right.
Here we go.
Right, I'm gonna push out past the actual,
Hey! Carmine, look it up!
Yeah. Crash landing, I think.
Is that Carmine up there? Oh well, shit. Dude, Carmine just got killed that quick already. Oh, dude, that can't have been Carmine. I even watched him die.
Maybe it was.
Reload commencing.
Gotta keep the DBs away from the villagers.
We are. Give us a rest.
No, they're not getting anywhere near it.
Whoops.
There's a condor.
There's a countdown. Here comes the red balls. Blue balls. That blue balls.
Blue balls. It's dead.
I need some ammo.
Another shepherd destroyed.
Back in a second, mate. We get some ammo. Some ammo. Blam, blam, blam. Pow. Seriously? All ammo and all got is one bullet. Right.
Glad destroyed.
Well, looks like I'm changing back to the max, is it?
We've got another condor.
Condor.
There's a stockpile of ammo over if you need it.
Yeah, no, it's not like any ammo though, from a machine gun or anything.
Wow, this big pile over here.
Yeah, I tried before, it's not like this, I can't even.
Nah, the fabricator, out of the actual ammo pile.
Yeah, I was over here before.
Build
anything that'll slow
them down. It's letting me get max ammo, but it's not like getting any long shot.
It must have been something you said.
Oh yeah.
Fuck knows.
It had nothing to do with you jumping our head out.
Telling me when you are ready, okay?
They're back!
Yeah, I'm ready.
We're ready. Just keep them away all from
right,
the
door. All right.
They've destroyed the main gate.
Here they come!
Ow!
Got it! Here's another one!
Targets identified!
Blowing everything up, aren't they?
Yeah, to be fair, they're not exactly. Well, we are on bloody normal or whatever. Casual. So it's kind of. Kind of expected, I guess.
But for them to blow everything up.
Oh, just oh my god, this gun is so bad. John, machine gun. Oh crap. I'll crawl over to you.
You're going down?
Yeah, I was too busy messing about to run the bloody fucking map.
Walk it off!
Hey! No, I'm up now, man. That gun is literally so bad, do you know what I mean, Porter?
Yeah.
So bad. Yeah.
People
safe. Get off the wall! I couldn't get off the wall then.
Guardian deployed. Targets detected.
Ah! God, destroy the place.
Shadow's raided the Watchers too?
She did, you're right.
Hey, they have another way out!
Right, okay. Let's have a look. This thing is not going to last very long, I can tell you that.
No.
Well, dead. Another two here, for God's sake. I'm just gonna skip, alright? You ready?
I may as well put another turret down or something.
Go for it.
The DBs at Settlement 5, didn't I? Not a scratch.
You were bleeding when you came back.
I cut myself. Shaving.
Liar. Lies. Tell me when you're ready, John.
I'm just putting this down.
No problem.
Oh, let me. You got enough for anything else?
No, I don't think so.
Yes, we do.
Oh, what else can I get? Can we get anything else? Decent.
Yeah, just another century.
Right, can I start?
Yes, sir.
All right.
Mom! They destroyed the archive! I saw. We have backup. Of the data, not the books. The ones that Dad salvaged after the Sinto.
Oh, God. What are these things? Come on. Give it a rest.
Get ready. Goddamn ammo, come on!
Don't mind if I do.
Tracker down! Another dead shepherd!
Do it! Don't do it!
Oh, it's dead.
Damn it.
Got it!
Ah! Ha ha ha. Oh no! I was gonna try out my enforcer then. Absolutely clean them all out. With one shot.
This'll work.
Well, there we go.
Hey, that's the last of them. Good job, young ones.
Yeah, achievement. Ah. Right, anyway.
You got the achievement?
Yeah, you'll get it in a minute.
Oh, shit. JD, incoming wind flare.
Oh, boy.
You promised me you could steal that fabricator without provoking Jin.
Ma'am, were you listening? This has nothing to do with a fabricator.
Then what did you do?
Jin accused us of taking her people.
Yeah, whatever that means.
I told you, both of you, don't make me regret taking you in.
Mom, you know she's lying. Since when do we care what the cog thinks?
When it leads to war. You three, get the fabricator to the power station and install the inverter.
You realize Jin's coming back, right? We need to leave now.
Get the power back on.
Fine. Ooh. Whatever you want.
Yes, Mum. Ooh. That was a Mum face right there, wasn't it? And there's
you
the uncle.
Could more cogs show up? Sound the alarm.
Yes, ma'am.
Hey. You always said this day would come.
Which is why we stick to the plan.
I'm really curious now. What is the plan? I want to know.
Hey, man, can we speed this up? Rain is mad enough as it is.
Yeah, I know. It just keeps crapping out. This thing's been through a lot today.
Yeah, well, it can join the club.
Oh, no. You know what I was doing?
Almost done.
Yeah.
Okay. JD, get on that switch.
Oh no, I don't like it, man. They're gonna miss out, yeah.
Okay, fire it up.
Look at you.
Guys?
Come on, admit it. You lost faith in me for a second.
Did you touch something? What?
Oh, shit.
Something's out there. Come on. Mom? Mom!
Hey, Jesus. Listen. You need to hide, and then you need to run.
What are you doing?
Oh, well, it's a swarm, isn't it?
Holy crap. She is a beast. Ooh, fucking hell.
She is gonna die.
Let me in! Let me in!
Oh shit. Oh!
He's not dead.
No, I didn't.
might be a bit dead.
Might be dead now. I'm gonna get that ass. shit.
Mom! Mom!
Guys, that sounded like there were dozens of them. Hundreds, like a... like a swarm.
The hell, man?
Chaz.
Kate.
Come on, let's get after him.
We have no idea where those things went. Look, Jin can help us.
Jin is trying to kill us.
Kate, listen.
Hey, you're not gonna be happy about this, but I know who should see that crystal ship.
Jin has people that can handle this.
Look, you know as well as I do.
Del, no.
That he can help.
Is he on about bad drunken?
Who's Del talking about?
Maybe.
Hey. Can he help or not?
Yeah, he can. The question is, will he?
Will he?
You fucking immature fucker. Right. I can't skip it, so I'll let the video finish, but now I'm gonna have to end the video there. See how this pans out. I'm actually quite curious.
Come on.
You said he'd be home.
He's home. He's always home.
That house looks abandoned.
Because that's not where he lives. Follow me.
He gets like that sometimes. You're about to find out why.
It's well bad, isn't it?
Yeah.
Right, guys, I'm very sorry. I'm going to have done that there. Trust me, I want to know just as much as you do, and I'm pretty sure, John, you want to know as well. But I'm going to have to end it there. It's a long night, and we all need to get some sleep. But if you enjoyed the video, let me know. If you want to see some more, just... yeah, just stay tuned. There'll be a lot more loaded. I'm going to try and get 3 parts uploaded every day until I finish the main campaign. And then I'm going to chuck up a little bit more multiplayer and whatnot next. Blah, 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 all that sort of crap. So if you enjoyed it, let me know. Tell me in the comments if you want to see whatever. And other than that, take it easy and I'll catch you next video. Thanks for watching.